So what goes up to you? A dedication to the I'm not afraid.